This is week two of Ernie, a truck driver from Washington State. Came out with his mother with plantar fasciitis. He has low back pain, sciatica, neck pain, carpal tunnel, heart palpitations, and can't go poops all the time. We saw his problem in his x-rays as a high neck reversal. Treatment always wasn't just exactly straightforward. A little dizzy here, you can see it. We took lots of notes, learned a lot, continued to adjust him, and I think we got somewhere. 6 weeks later, he came back, threw his back out working. And that's in the story too. Check it out.